today when we were at, what was the school we were at this morning, Chris?
Merritt.
Awesome. And I gave the kids an option of a pick or one of my cards. And all of them came up and said, can I have both? So I ended up giving a lot of these picks. So I think it's gonna, people are gonna start to play it this way. And some people, you know, might think it's a little strange, but I see in the context of other classical techniques that was strange when they first came out. Like, for instance, there's something called a Bartok pizz. It's a pizzicato that you do it so hard that it snaps back. I can't do it. The strings are a little too high. Like that. See, this would be a long pizzicato. So there are these strange techniques, and so I said, you know, if they're doing that, why not?